I'm Wang Yuman from Nepal in this program, but I feel very lucky to be with you, and I feel I am honored by this program. It's a great privilege. Thank you, everybody, for this opportunity in Taiwan. And I've been here for many years. I studied PhD in Taiwan University in Taipei. I went back home last year. So I would like to come back here again and meet my friends a lot more. So this is a really interesting place for us to learn more. Now today, the topic I'm going to present here is about disaster risk and management in Nepal. This topic right here is not very much, not very technical. Neither is this very much, scientific. Because in the last minute, I rushed to collect some of the information that will still be useful and presented during this conference. So I will take you to more of the social and some policy kind of things, a little bit about the highlights, what we are doing with the disaster management. And when you say disaster, you have seen these pictures. You see many kinds of pictures. Flying, some people are wearing the flowers, and you see the drowning, and some rescue teams, all kinds of things happening. Things go suddenly. So what happens? We are in big trouble. This is one of the outcome of the disaster, particularly in the mountains. And you see, it's very easy for us to attribute the disaster to the climate change. Everybody is saying that climate change has caused, the global change has caused those kinds of disasters. Definitely.